Hey, morning, everybody. It is Monday, April 13th, and man, it's going to be a great week. I just got a good feeling. We got a new guy driving up here right now from Phoenix, and he'll be training with me to be a salesman in the Phoenix market. Have another guy driving up to Prescott today, riding with Mike Sheffs for the week. He'll be training to be a technician, getting Phoenix fixed up and rebuilt, and some great things happening down there. You guys know about the office move we talked about in last week's video. So, man, lots of great things happening. something that impacted me this weekend is Easter, and we were watching the online services with our church, and our pastor made a comment that made me think about our business. He said, talking about the resurrection of Jesus Christ, he said, if you didn't believe in the resurrection of Jesus before, look at the lives of his disciples before and after. You know, the night before Jesus was crucified, Peter was denying him, saying, I don't know the man. And then just a little while later in the book of Acts, Peter's out preaching boldly in his name. His life was changed, and started me thinking about our company and, you know, how we have Success Academy and we have some great training. We have reps come in and train with us, and man, our lives should change after we have training. We should be seeing things happening in our lives. If you're not selling water treatment after you go through water treatment training, something's not right. If you're not selling indoor air quality and duct seals and duct cleaning after going through training, something's not right. But here's the thing, you don't gotta wait for us to give you training. We have Success Academy. You can log on right now and you can take classes and you can learn about the different things out there that are gonna help put more money in your pocket, make our customers happier, and make us more successful as a company. So my encouragement to you today is, hey, when it's a little bit slow like it is right now, take some time, do some training. It's free. I mean, what better price is there than free? So take some training and get yourself better. Man, it's going to be a great week. It's supposed to be in the high 80s this week in the low elevations. And guys, summer is coming. So let's just keep rocking and rolling. Appreciate all you do. I hope you have an awesome day. Thanks. Hey, something else I forgot to tell you is we got the masks. So I have masks. And if you need masks, come and see me. Thanks.